Hello friends, today I am going to tell you how to recover or repair a corrupted Excel file. I have two solutions. Please try these solutions. I think it will work for you. So let's start the video. So you can see the properties. This is the XLS format. So the first method is convert this file online. This is the XLS format. You can convert it XLSX. So convert this file online. Open the Google. Type online file conversion. Then go to this site. Here are the file. Then convert it XLSX. Now click on convert now. Here you can see it upload online. After that it convert it. So please wait. Now it start converting. You can see it cannot be converted. Sorry, we hit an issue for converting. So you can see the online conversation is failed. So let's go to the second method. Second method is open the Google Sheet. Open this file in Google Sheet. Go to Google. Click on the app icon. This is the Google Sheet. Click on the blank. Go to the file menu. Open. Click on upload. Select from the computer. Choose the corrupted Excel file. Now you can see the file is opened. You can see file is open. You can download this file. File menu, download XLSX. You can see the file is open now. So thank you for watching. If it worked for you, please comment.